So we're here at the Tennessee River Gorge segment of the Cumberland Trail State Park, and we're going to do the hike up to Mushroom Rock. You see the sign right there. It doesn't have Mushroom Rock on there, but we're going to do it anyway. I think it's shortly after the Suck Creek Bridge, so I think it's about 2 miles, probably 4 miles round trip. But that's the bridge we just came across. We parked on the highway up here, which I believe is Highway 27, off the side of the road, just a little bit up the hill from here, and walked down. You've got this gorgeous creek. Actually, everything here is gorgeous. Chanterelle mushrooms. And there's some more right here. And then, if you come up here on the right, there's more chanterelles popping. And here we find some coral mushrooms. Thank you. beautiful chicken mushroom. Not a chicken of the woods, however, this is the chicken mushroom. Very delicious. Very good mushroom. I'll probably take some on the way back to take back. Not all of it, but some of it. It's fun. Just a little ways up from that chicken mushroom, I found this. Really cool. Looks like it flows down to a cave or cavern of some sort. Underground water system. Look at it from the other side. Thank you. Got to the other side of that awesome suspension bridge, and we found what looks like a little camp area here, which is cool for overnight hiking. Got your little camp spot here right next to the stream. This is a Friday afternoon, so we're not quite to the weekend yet. There's hardly anybody on this trail, which is really nice. We've only passed it. There's a few fire pits down here. See the bridge right there. And you can walk right down to the stream down here. Get a little ground level shot. Mushroom Rock. We are both really winded. The China virus. Getting a lot out of this, but we're tired. I have no idea how it got like that. I haven't read anything about it, so nothing to tell you there. If you want to look it up, somebody make a comment.